you think that every time I pursue a minister for a definitive answer, and every time I answer the speaker in order to get an opportunity to talk, that is confrontational, then I cannot say anything. Because I would think that that is the basic duties of a parliamentarian. Okay, you cannot just ask a question, the minister didn't answer you, and you just sit down, right? You have to ask another question, right? And then if the speaker says, no, Mr. Leong, let's another person, let's another MP ask a question first, then I would say, no, I have the minister haven't answered my question. So I think as a parliamentarian, I should push for it. As to my parliamentary style, I would admit that initially, maybe I can be more polished. Okay, but as I know the parliamentary procedures more, I think that would be better and better. Because there are many parliamentary procedures that make it quite difficult for us to make our to put our point across, actually. So that's why sometimes it may be a bit awkward, but I think over time we have understood, both Hazel and myself have understood the processes more, and I think our style, or my style, should appear to be more polished going forward. So in terms of confrontation or not, I think I really leave it to the Singaporeans to decide.